Chief of Man, ISRO from 1966 to 1970. Research Scholar at Physical Research Laboratory, Ahmedabad from 1964 to 1966. Member of the Ethical Guidelines on Biomedical Research involving human subjects set up by Indian Council of constituted under the authority of the Office of the Prime Minister. Actively involved in evolving policies and procedures relating to adopting IPR masks in India to the post-WTO TRIP situation and also in preparing the Indian industry and institutions to master IPR issues. Currently, he holds several prominent positions. To mention a few, Honorary Distinguished Professor, ISRO, Department of Space, Bangalore, Chairman, National Institute of Technology, Manipur, Vice President, Co-President of Global Knowledge Sharing, Advisory Role and Membership of Apex Bodies of our Councils for several other institutes, University of Applied Sciences, Bangalore, Member Advisory Board at Jain University, Bangalore, Member Governing Council in a few other universities, Member Governing Council, Business, Youth, Leadership, Social and Ethical Issues. Dr. Rajan authored several chapters in books on technology and published 122 technical articles and research papers in reputed national and international journals. He has written 7 anthologies of poetry in Indian languages, Tamil, which are being critically acclaimed by eminent Indian poets. In view of his contribution to the field of science and technology, he received several
because to get a slot, convenient you people and me. Because you will have an exam, test, this, that, some date will give, rather than you find out a date and tell me. Then I will have that date may be a problem for me. Anyway, I am very glad that I am here. Because the name is also one day. I generally go to many interior parts of India. I have not just in space and doing only rocket and all that. Even for space program, we used to travel number of places. So I know that it was very difficult because even by air, say suppose I have to go from Bangalore to Indo, one change, another change. So practically you have to go, it will become 3 days. Here it is, near the Bangalore, therefore it becomes 2 days, by yesterday gone, today gone. India is not only India, Bangalore is important, Delhi is important, but India stays in. So then it is not. So therefore I normally don't, even the papers are not known. So what I am going to do is, I am going to make you interact. I do that not only here, I go in many places. I go into Madurai, I go into Salem, I go into Bihar and other things. Unfortunately, I have learned a number of Indian languages, but I am sorry that I will not be able to talk in Telugu, in which case it will be very good. I go in all of North India, when I go, I speak in Hindi. Anandhukne Yoga, Devata, Rakshas, especially in the OPI Sari. This is the OPI Sari. So then they are so happy. Otherwise, I also know Uski Kitab or Uska Pushka. It's a very, very interesting thing. Because Kitab is a nice, gentle word. So then I go in Hebrew, Uski Kitab. Pushka is there from Sanskrit. Uska Pushka. So this I learned from the Hindi when I was learning. So I will then circle, circle, circle. So Mark will get you. But some I learned. So it's like this, our communication is to be there. I hope you are able to follow my English. Is it all right?
Yes, sir.
The speed is okay?
Yes, sir.
Because we Indians generally have a big problem with whichever language. It is very fast. When I went to NASA, before that NASA MIT, for studying what is inside, I will ask about inside later. Then I went,
not able to catch.
What's the goal? But you have to learn. These are all small skills which you have to learn. It's not enough. Subjects are important. Understanding is important. But you have to learn. These are all small skills which you have to learn. It's not enough. Subjects are important. Understanding is important. how to do, how to deal with it, etc. Okay. Now, I am not going to tell about the future, you will tell about the future later. So now, I am going to ask some little bit of one or two science questions. Okay? See, many of you would have seen, not everybody, but many of you would have seen micro-heater. So, that is to use micro-heater. Or you have seen somebody using it for cooking. So, they keep nice special room. Oh, this is microwave plastic. This one has to be covered. And then they keep there, and then suddenly you put there stainless steel plate. But actually, preheat the stainless steel plate. Why don't you keep the stainless steel plate on that food and keep it in a vital oil? Some of the students, some of you can tell you, why you don't do it? Tell me. Come on, be bold and say, if somebody is not able to tell correctly, doesn't matter. There's a very beautiful Chinese saying. Chinese are very practical people. They are the same civilization like us. You know what they do? If I have something in my mind, then that person continues to be fool all life. On the contrary, somebody got up and done those. Okay? Then come on. Somebody. Come on, be bold. Okay, that's the young lady. First of all,
good. Keep metals in microwave, it will be manufactured. I mean, what will be combined with the metal? We will eat metal later than food.
Why it does it? Your answer is correct. Good. But why? No, you have to tell me the science of it, science and engineering of it.
Metal has some specific temperature, sir. In room temperature, metal will not be melted. But if you keep...
Slow talking.
Metal will not be melted in room temperature, sir.
Huh?
In room, if you keep any stainless steel plates, it will be okay.
But I can keep it inside, microwave.
It will be coming exited and it will be melted.
Why it does it?
We are supplying heat for it, sir.
No, but you are supplying the heat to the plastic also. You are supplying the heat to the ceramic also.
But they are
all working.
But they are...
Why?
But they are stable in microwave.
This is your telling an obvious thing. Because it is stable in microwave, therefore you keep it in microwave. That is not science. Tell me what is the science behind it. Yes, it will get heated up. Any metal you keep it, even under plastic, you keep an aluminium foil, that will be released. Why? Whatever you do, if you are not good in basics, whether it is in science, whether it is in economics and any one of it, your fundamentals is what will leave with you. The other things will come and go. See, for example, in my time, we have to solve Bessel's function ourselves. See the lookup table. Many of you won't know what is the logarithm. You know logarithm in math. You are not seeing logarithm table. See, even though I will remember 4, 4, 6, 0, 2, 1. Okay? You have to remember that. That is what we did. That doesn't mean you have to do like that. Now, you don't need even this thing. You don't need calculator. The small lambda function will be there. It is there in the subroutine. But that basics should be there. There is a basics. That's why I'm asking. 2-3 areas are not going to be good. Shift to something else. Why? I'll give you enough time. Tell me.
Metal is metal contains Cr electrons. Metal contains Cr electrons inside. So when it is undergone with the microwave, it will be heated up. While it is plastic, It will be stable.
Plastics are stable than metal. Metal is supposed to be the stablest of the thing.
Yes.
Brass state is in the plastic state, whereas this is in the color state. So you are coming close.
Electrons, so many electrons are there.
Electrons, it is something to do with electrons. Okay.
Yes.
Now, good. With your partially over there. So let us see whether you think it is the correct one.
Actually, plastic and cinnamon are insulating materials so that they won't connect to him.
Okay, now you are much closer than you. Now you tell it, you are very close. Very close, insulating material.
Yes,
sir. So you require an insulating material and not a conducting material.
Yes.
What is a conducting material and insulating material? How that is come? This is conducting of electricity.
Yes.
Need not necessarily mean they are also so partly correlated with the heat. But normally the heat fellow, heat conductor will also be normally a good electric conductor.
The temperature which is present in the microwave oven, it is higher than the melting point of metals.
This is your kind of candle. There is no temperature inside the microwave oven. It is room temperature. Then afterwards I put it on. Then the microwave comes. Microwave doesn't have temperature. Temperature is of that body, it's of air, it is liquid. The rays don't have temperature. What is a microwave? Very mild energy. It is below infrared. The whole spectrum you will see. In terms of energy below infrared, you can expect. Metals have got a lot of infrared sounds. Conducting electrons, they will be put. They get excited, they will be. The heat and temperature comes from the excitation of the molecules and electrons and things like that. So, lastly, these things get excited. Everything that gets excited fast, they will be excited. Therefore, it takes away fixed number of food. Whereas that one is basically the insulating one, the fellows are deep down. Not easy to do. That is why some cups, they will say, don't keep this cup. Because that cup may not be pure, nice. Ceramic may contain some metallic particles. If it contains metallic particles, those will take away the microwave. You see the wavelength of now, I will leave with things here, wavelength of microwave. There is something you have studied as skin depth. I will leave this thing. Now you are thinking. So the skin depth in a metal, there is a small layer. So just move. Everything, the microwave is absorbed by those electrons. And it is not doing the original work. Okay, by T. Now I will go to biology. Okay? So you say I am engineer fellows, so you should not learn biology. You study with K11 and K12, no? 11 and 12. Is it, what is it? How TV is fast?
Micro battery.
If you have to talk to a pharma specialist and ask this question, if they will be correct at all, they are not young fellows. They are being dimmed certain things they have done. So, he said, TB is caused by bacteria. But that's the name of bacteria. It's a bacteria. Is it correct?
Yes.
Correct? Yes?
Yes.
How many people say yes? Only 5 fellows. You say yes, yes. So, you are not sure whether it is a bacteria or not. No, these things. I am not asking them, I ask only yes or no. So you are not sure whether TB is caused by bacteria. You see, only 3 people for both of them to say that they are bacteria. Huh? So you are not sure. What else can cause it? See, just there is electron and radiation, that's it. Even for biology, there are the basic things at the bottom, small items. Cancer gets caused at a molecular level. At a molecular level, the whole body, even case of the areas, they are all partly real. But the real thing should take place at a molecular level. Everything works at that level, slowly happens. Now you tell me whether it is again there will be a chance TB is caused by bacteria or anything else. Tell me. See, cancer, I told you, it starts at molecular level. Let us not get into whether it is bacteria, virus, or leave it. That is a very complicated situation. TB is born years and is there in Indian scriptures, it is there in Bible, it is there in all these things. Bacteria. It is by bacteria. Now, what else can be there? Nowadays we are getting so many things. So, common cold. Then you hear them Zika, Beka, H1N1, H2N3, and so many things you hear. What are all they do? You do. Come on. So, biology, no. Is it? No, 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 biology. The body is biology, is it? If you don't understand biology, you will not do. Because you are all saying love nature. The whole nature is in biology. So, that is enough to make some sound. Or simply say CO2, remove CO2, plant one tree, nature is there, no? Nature is much more complicated. What else is there? You have heard bacteria, no, forget all that. You have heard bacteria, what else you have heard? Nobody is comforting to you. Nowadays everybody says no. Even if they don't want to come to college or anything, some even teachers, if they pump, they will say, oh, I am having this. I heard about 3-4 days. They will say, what is it? What is it? Other than bacteria, what is it? Okay, I think I will leave it like this. Viral fever, have you heard it? Virus. Your computer is full of virus. It follows the natural laws. The natural system is God. It also gets virus. What is virus? It's much more complicated. Bacteria. It's a cell, it's a full line. It can multiply. But virus is not a full thing. You have to go back and look at what is a cell. You look at your 11th or 12th standard. What is a cell you look at? How they do? Amoeba is also a cell. Our body is full of cells. Our body is full of cells. You have to take care of it. Anyway, this is there. What is subject you think that I can ask? No, I will leave. See, one I ask close to physics and engineering. Another is biology. What else you want me to ask? You know economics? You study little economics? No. But that is why we all are yearning for what? We are all studying for what? Paisa banane ke liye. The whole thing is you don't understand. This thing. So how does it come? Supply of demand and supply. Prices will go up. So the demand is high and the supply is low. So the supply is more. So this will go away. So when I was coming here, I see the paper of the country. When I am coming here, I think just before Madanapalli or just after Madanapalli. So much of huge piles of tomatoes produced. Have you seen it? Did it? You don't look at this at all, because constantly looking at the phone or constantly laughing. I look at all the two spikes. Why are they growing?
Less price.
Less price. There was a lot of demand. So they made a lot of production. Lot of production came. Then it is too much supply. Then the price will fall off. People will lose. So taking all the way get plus. Putting it there, putting expenditure on plan, then putting it there, then he doesn't even get what is his cost price. So best thing is dumping. He has cut losses. What I am telling economics, engineering is all about economics. The difference between the very important difference between science and engineering is that you have to do things in a cost effective manner. Otherwise you will not be, your thing will not be. Many Indian scientists will find out, oh, I have discovered this, nobody used it. Why? Because it is not done according to the right one. There is cost, another thing is passion, people will not like it. Many of the whole because you don't know things like that. For consumer. You know, you have heard consumer or something? The famous thing, what is it for? Sari. Sari is known for Sari. So this was in 2002 or something. or maybe little earlier, 1999. So, there is one thing we are trying to find out, the few other technical things which I am not getting into. She was not selling, well,